User entered your channel.
Alright guys, I've just had...
Okay, the idea is that they're going to go like they are going now. We just chain, chain, chain.
Disconnect.
The moment they are almost cutting our line, everybody's going to load charged shots, and we're going to shoot the people that remain in the middle of us. They will be sandwich.
I just need to let you guys know, Chaos Demon is currently disconnected. I do apologize, guys.
Remove. Fast.
We have to speed up.
Okay, the moment they started to cutting our line, we go pretty much 270 together with them. If they are so stupid to get in the middle of us, like Mad Jules, with that sales, they have huge problems. Charged shot on the other side. On your right side, load charged instantly. Okay, let's turn 270.
In a line, turn on a line, they will cut.
Turn in a line means I'm turning, you follow me.
Bro, hey, what are you doing here?
Donner, follow me.
Yeah, of
right,
course.
Where the fuck you're going? Turn, load the charge shot, or primary will be Mad Jules. Once you are turned like me to 270, you drop to battle speed. Let them get in the middle of us, like they are doing. Once you turned, you drop to battle speed, okay? Now, all the entire group of Des Moines, Bounty, etc., go with me parallel, pretty much, forming up another line.
Okay.
Go exactly like me. So the first guy on the top is Bounty. You turn slightly right, you load charge shot on your left broadside, and we let them get in the middle.
Okay.
Going now battle speed. Battle speed, even slow, going that slow, let that guy get in the middle of us. Everybody focus Tom.
We have a traffic jam here, Vicious.
Yes, because you are going full side, guys.
Sit on right, please. Right.
Just go as a line. Who's not turning? Bounty Hunter, you have to turn to your right. Hard turn to your right.
I thought we were letting them through first.
Okay.
Anybody who is in the traffic jam, get behind Sylvarian.
Lolo, slow down. You turned me round, mate.
Yes.
The Moines, you need to turn with us, not going by yourself.
Yes.
He is? Okay, cool.
Everybody, while you turn like Bounty, unleash on Tom. Charge a shot and unleash on him. Everybody. Turn and keep shooting him. Turn and keep shooting him.
Okay, the guys behind Sylvarian dropped to 20%.
Positive is burning.
Des Moines and Edward, you need to go in front, or otherwise you are blocking our entire line shooting.
Otto, try your best to get behind Lolo.
Des Moines, don't ram, don't ram, Des Moines!
No, he's slow down.
Tulsa, speed up.
Des Moines!
There he is. No, you guys should slow down.
Everybody focus, Tom and Nelson Blood. Charged shot.
Tulsa, speed up.
No. You guys should slow down.
guys in front, you have to slow down, guys in the back, get your guns to bear.
Donner, come on, man.
Captain Gizmo Teach, on your right hand side, we'll have a target right between, coming right on you.
Yes, keep focusing, Tom, guys. Keep this is perfect. No, it's and fine. It's slow, but it's fine. They have 70% of their fleet at the moment not shooting. We are melting these guys in the middle. They can't move left or right.
If you can't shoot Tom no more, focus Bobzilla.
Also, you don't speed up, you block it all the way.
Yeah, cause you retard.
Okay, the guys on the top tail speed
in
up
with
a
full
bit.
Sails.
I'm not in the full sail.
Cause he is on 50% on his left side. So can I please get behind somebody or?
Yeah, if you have to turn, just get out.
If you had to turn, just turn away from them. In a direction where you can regroup with the rest.
Right, Chaos Demon's back. Sorry about that. Something's fucked up on my PC.
Guess what was burning?
History, I'm going to block you for a moment. Just let me pass. I'm going full sails.
I've got a guy next to me on fire.
War Manor, please deal with Bobzilla if you can.
Chaos Demon. Like, PC's still acting up. Can anyone
full sails. Safari on full sails.
Full
get on full sails.
Full
just sail. Get on full
direction
sails.
Direction 225. Everybody, direction 225. Keep focusing, Tom. And all the guys that are remaining in the middle. Tom is the primary. The other is Nelson Blood, Black Spawn, and Hachiroku. Don't go away at full speed, guys. Let's keep them in the middle. Want to keep remaining shooting these guys.
I can't see anything here. Mind. Guess about full sails, get out of there. Or blow up, it's your choice. If you blow up, you get the half of the fleet.
No, ever blow up, I'm gonna take
no, half. No, they are facing all on the wind.
Guys, shut the fuck up. I'm not fucking complaining. Come with me, 180, guys, everybody. Tom is almost dead.
Lolo, you're gonna have to turn through the wind.
Guys, 180, everybody, still firing all the others.
Yes, we're trying, Vicious. We have
almost to
turn
dead.
Through the
we
wind.
Need to focus on these guys around me. Tom, Hachiroku.
Ari, Snorri, can you speed up?
Not possible because we are against the wind. We have, I have slow Santisma. I'm trying.
Hachiroku is going down, so sandwich him. I have a group of 4 or 5 of them around me, all really damaged, and nobody's applying DPS.
We will be there momentarily.
On our shark, like that, just is pretty
my left side's under 30%.
I'm pushing Ravern against wind. Nelson Blood also.
War Manor, Ano, please turn to 180.
Yeah, no. I'm trying, mate. I'm trying.
I mean, the Black Duchess, Jolly Roger, they're all really, really damaged. I'm pushing these two guys, Ravern and Nelson, against Wynn. cluster fucking them for all of you. So the Marines, Bounty, Edwards, shoot these guys. I'm completely isolated now.
Black Spawn's almost down on the right side.
User joined your channel.
Slow down, the Moines, Bounty and the other. Slow down, you need to remain on the side of these guys. I'm blocking them. You need to remain on their side.
I'm already sinking.
Who's I?
Quit sink.
Cookie, on the right line, the left ship. We are already taking too many damage.
Repair and get outside from the fight zone.
But you are in the port battle, just battle. Because I want to go in and it says the battle is closed.
Yeah, you can't go in.
Yeah, it's too late.
Why?
It's too late.
Why? Don't stop 45 minutes.
No, it's not too late if he's there.
No, I tried. It's closed.
Yeah, it's closed.
Who escaped? What? Somebody escaped.
How is closed? Who the fuck escaped and why?
Cause
it's
disconnected.
Relax.
Yeah, that's me. I've DC'd.
Oh, okay.
And then my game and then my entire PC crashed.
You don't need this PC.
Oh fuck! I'm so dead.
Who is I'm? Stop say I'm.
Cookie.
Cool Kid is at the very back of our line, Vicious.
Yeah, go away from them. Repair and go away.
I'm already.
The others.
Have seen.
Why you run away from them? Shoot as much as you can.
I will try again, but it says battle is close.
Yeah.
Why the battle is close outside? The guys cannot join.
Yeah, we can't join.
That's
the force.
I'm getting my ass handed here. I'm in the middle of them.
It says just 21 pirates and 25 English, but battle is closed.
Strange, it's only 20 minutes. You can jump for 40, I think you are bugged, relog.
Okay, we'll try relogging.
Gizbo, slow down. Ari, slow down. Donna, speed up and target this Comas Co-Ancher or something like this.
I'm trying to slow down. I'm about to stop my shoot, I cannot shoot, man.
Yeah, slow down. You're gonna have to slow down faster than speed up.
Lolo, come back to us.
We need to regroup. there is back. Black Duke is almost dead.
Gizbo.
So Buster gone his right and finish him.
Okay.
Lolo, you need to run from that group. You are isolated.
I'm fine. If you cannot escape, just blow up.
Keep blocking these guys or finish them, Raven and Nelson.
Yeah, reload, still can't join the battle. These backs are getting kinda fishy now.
Yeah, it says again, it says battle is close and I reload me too.
Fuck is that?
I don't know.
Gizbo!
Yeah, you need to turn away from. Nah, I'm gonna try and get ahead of you. Fozzy, watch it. Ship's coming from behind.
I see it. I'm trying to get him on my good side.
Broken.
Vicious on fire, Vicious.
Fire, go.
Yes.
Otto, I need you to go more to the right.
Yeah, I'm slowing down and I will try to.
I'm keeping them blocked, so keep shooting them.
Same with Ari. Go a little bit
finish
more to the right.
Dukes.
He's repairing.
Yeah.
Otto,
I'll
you're
finish
going
him.
Alone in the middle, Otto.
Yes,
you need to go
I'm
right.
I'm turning.
The group around the Black Duchess, finish him.
Thorsten, finish Black Duchin.
Yeah.
Down leaks.
Uh, Apple and Lolo, make course 180.
Guys, focus this Bobzilla. He's almost...
If you have a shot on Bobzilla, take it.
Nelson Blood is almost dead. He's dead, pretty much.
Yeah, I'm just single firing that ammo down.
I'm rejoining the group.
He's down towards us.
I do.
What's the timer in the battle?
One minute. Where are you going? I don't know, it's 20 minutes only. The defender have 45 for join.
Yeah, that's hilarious. It's getting fishy again.
1 hour and just 8 minutes?
Just a heads up, guys. There's a fleet of frigates outside port at the moment.
Yeah, the screening fleet, don't worry about it.
Roger.
What port
okay,
are you
so
guys fighting
line.
Antonio.
Here's what's gonna happen. We're gonna turn 45 very shortly.
If you can't do a lot of damage, then
okay.
Do this south.
Ravern, guys, Ravern is the next primer. Bounty, turn the other direction, you're going to engage me.
Look out, look out, Brock Sitter, fire ship behind you, Brock Sitter.
Roger, I can't turn, I don't know why. Broken again. Alright, finally, it's working.
In the repairing. Finish this in the rubber. Guys, block him, don't let him go away. Block him. He's turning.
Let's go back to the line, Lolo. You repairing? No, doesn't seem like.
War Manor, can you slot back in behind Sulfurian?
Get out of there.
Donner, you need to go towards us, not away from us. My Jules is almost dead. Try to focus him. Ravern is the primer for the guys around me.
Ori, slow down a little bit.
Don't you need to repair? I can.
That's okay, I don't need to repair for now.
Buster, can you slow down just a tad?
The moment, guys, it's the moment to use double shots if you can.
Jesus fucking Christ, man.
Yeah, I'm stupid today.
Ari, focus Matt Juliet. He's really low on HP.
Turn with me, bro. Turn with me.
I see.
Yeah.
You're right.
Yeah, I'm not doing it. That was the actual plan.
Matt Jules is dying. So it's a good time for repair for you.
Yeah, I was about to say the same.
Black Spawn is also almost dead for Steel Fiery on Snoggy, etc. Try to use your good side now.
He's very
Snoggy, I'm giving you some
you
cover.
You need to reform a line.
Ravern is the primary.
Okay, everybody near Ari needs to be at full sail. You guys can't fall behind.
Yeah.
Screw the line right now, you just need to catch up.
Donner, you need to cross through them. Cross through them. Turn right, completely. Push them even one side.
Yeah, how?
Aside.
Without a rudder.
Just go with manual.
Yeah, I know. But still, the line is pretty
expose your
close.
Good side.
Alright, Snoggy, turn a little bit more. I need to get a shot off on the rudder check.
Double balls, guy. Finish them with double. Want all the DPS on Ravern.
Ravern's shredders out, you'll struggle to get away. Snoggy, you might drop in.
I have three people very isolated in the front of our line.
Okay, Ari's group, you need to head a little more 100.
You are getting isolated from us. We need you guys to finish med jewels and regroup with us. We're going to turn towards you.
Bounty, you have sometimes really bad timing.
Let's.
Sorry.
Ari, next target is Kuchu. Punch.
135.
Yeah, I need to hide behind somebody.
Put sails down and I will come in front of you. The guys, they are trying to separate us from the main fleet. Put your sails down.
That's okay.
Alright, I broke the rudder of Humpy.
Don't go away, I can do it.
Yeah, I try. I'll try to fall behind. Please, stay full sail.
No, it's too late.
Yeah, Vicious, I'm coming to you. Don't worry, I'm going to turn behind them. Donner. Yeah, you are on the good side, right?
Can Ari's group turn 45?
Are you on fire? Do you have
a
recon?
Okay, yeah. Group on the front, turn 180. Let's regroup with Ari.
We can turn 45.
Okay, scratch that then. So
group in the front, go 180. And
Actually, it's a good idea. Let's turn 45 and we will expose our better side this time.
Yeah, we can do that too.
Okay, guys.
It's your turn.
Buster, Ari, Gizbo, Warminer, Otto, Apple, Donna, and Lolo. Turn 45 right now. All
that means we'll have to do the same. Vicious.
Yeah, and let's sandwich them.
William is almost dead. In our front.
Caesar, as soon as you're fired, I'm trying to get in front of you.
What was that? I apologize.
No, it's just waiting for you to fire your broadside now.
They're shooting us downwind.
Buster, lead a line. Ari is the second one. Then Gizbo and Warmana third and join the line.
Lolo, we group up behind.
Joined your channel.
Yes.
Apple.
Primer target will be Punch.
Hello?
No time.
Okay, Ari, we need to change direction to 70.
Chain their sails.
Chain their sails in front.
He's saying you're covered there, focusing me.
Ari.
Everybody's covering me.
Yes, I'm going. I'm behind you.
Well, man, I turn right.
What's it there? What are you doing?
Snoggy, Des Moines.
There is
a Centesima. Called Cars Dus something.
Eastern.
I'm slowing down.
We want to turn slightly left and chain him.
Brogue.
Yeah.
How you are on hell point?
I'm fine. Half. On both
we
sides.
Guys, we need to regroup fast with the Vicious group, so we need to go 90. Roughly.
If we keep going over speed, you keep going your speed, nobody is going to regroup with anybody.
Why are you sandwiching me, Boxer?
I have no clue what's going on here. I'm turning,
guys,
right?
Guys, everybody of my group turn 45. Everybody of my group go 45 degree. Turn 45 degree.
Otto, Warhammer. We try to shoot
all the
saves.
People in my group go 45.
So yeah. They're gonna be slower.
No, you have one side completely broken.
I'm aware, I can't turn anywhere. I gotta keep going straight, otherwise I'm gonna blast me to pieces.
Yeah, this is offering. I'm at 40% water right now, I'm repairing.
Buster, turn and shine him. They're in the perfect position.
Focus war store in the middle of us.
No, I'm sunk.
Who's I?
Snoggy.
There are already two that jumped out.
Keep the line, guys. Otto, don't turn into them.
Who lead the line?
Ari, watch out. The mango is turning to you.
Yep, I'm turning.
And do we turn behind them?
Yeah.
Now, let's regroup with Vicious. Keep
your course. And regroup with Vicious.
Alright.
Keep your course 100, roughly. And load chain.
Our group is perfect position to chain.
That's why nobody's starting with me. Look where the fuck you are going.
I'm at 45. Everybody on 45. Bounty Hunter,
bounty
Hunter, get out of
all the odds. Why you don't fucking turning?
I was at 45. I just turned them to the broadside.
You keep going towards them.
Well, I'm at fucking zero just now.
Yeah,
go
zero
degree. 0 degree. Now, turn completed. 0 degree, even 315 if you need to. We need to regroup.
Like 315 guys around me.
To reform.
They are going for the towers now. Lorisius, pass behind. I'm gonna.
Yeah, we are behind them, so chain them.
Yep. You have one.
I'm dead. Nobody is fucking here when you're supposed to tunnel with me.
You went 315, not 45.
And you were
difference.
Well, a kilometer away from me.
Do you have a repair conditions?
I
no,
followed
I
your orders.
Used. Clearly not.
Well, we'll check the tape.
We are already four down. Oh no, it's there. Their side.
I'm going down. So.
Roger. Shoot the sails off, Admiral Bobby Sands.
Yeah, now guys, sail them down, pretty much. Slow them down, we're going to heal Bobzilla and everybody that remain behind. I'm
yeah,
going down because
them.
I can't repair the fucking pump.
We need to group up, guys. We need to turn. Turn behind Ari.
User joined your channel. Oh my god, cheat bro.
If anyone is in Fort Antonio, we got a victory outside.
Gonna fire my repairs.
Is there anything that I can do to help? I have a victory in Port Antonio if you
guys,
want
guys, at this
him.
Point, it's not about winning the fight. It's about slow down Bobzilla and that four guys in front.
Yeah, the,
kill
the...
them and then stay alive for the rest of the fight and we keep the port.
Right. Yeah,
no,
just,
you get
just
behind me.
Shoot their sails. Just
yeah,
up their sails.
More damage than me.
Alright, Commodore Clay just got here.
So
what do
play?
I need
too
to...
late. Try to end. No, try. He can maybe join. I don't know.
No, it's closed for some reason. But
what's
Clay,
the timer?
It's
no, Beto, it's closed.
Clay, that's a lone victory outside Port Antonio. I wanna go for it.
I'll be right there, just hold on.
I use the British account, see, it's closed.
The British account will be a different timer than you.
Okay, guys, we have this Bozilla.
Guys. Focus Bobzilla and keep chaining them down. They have 4 or 5 people completely isolated. The rest is running for the towers. So slow down these guys, kill them, and then take distance from them. They have more people in good health points than us, so I need a good people in good health point to be in the front.
Yeah, just swarm the guys in the back here. Just swarm the three or four guys in the back. Just kill them.
Yeah, exactly. Don't risk anything. We just need to slow down these four guys. Bobby Sands, Bobzilla, Harsh, maybe Horatio.
Oh, fuck the victory. Sailed away. Sailing west towards St. Town.
If you use a chain shot, watch that, that you don't hit one of your friends.
Go tag that victory if you can.
If you guys aren't in this port battle, please go to another channel.
Yeah.
So Snoggy, Footsy, Buster, Otto, Caesar, try to focus that Vic black and white victory.
Yes.
And the others, PvE. The others focus Bobzilla and the Santi. Down. The Santi guy is really slow.
Bobzilla has 55% sales.
Perfect.
Brits are turning again.
Watch it! Watch it! They are turning.
I've already used my repair, so I need to get out
Who's
of this
I?
Way.
Just keep on their sails.
Yeah,
don't go in the middle
again.
Of them, stay away from them, just focus on these three slow guys. Even go battle speed if you need, just stay on pair with them, avoiding the rest of the group.
Yeah, and stay on that heading, so stay roughly at 135.
Follow our tagging up line. Reform along, guys. Go, go, go.
Yeah, keep tagging upwind. So roughly 135. And
keep
the guys
training.
Who are getting separated there, Des Moines, Fuzzy. Edward Cheech, you will have the whole fleet behind you. Guys in front, Ari.
Yes, now Gilbert, Caesar, you need to tell him with the others.
I'm already
there. Try to go for everybody's sails. Just
moment and slow down,
please. Sail shot right into their whole fleet.
Yeah, good shot.
And once you pass the... Use sail shot, guys, please. And once you pass the fleet, focus on the... guy at the 6, which is Danzy Man and Humpy. So pretty much just kill their sails, just focus them. And if you select a target, just have a look at the target if the sails are already damaged.
How many health points you have?
1/4 on the left side.
So don't you expose that fucking side, go away.
I was going to do that.
User joined your channel.
The red guys are blocking us here. I'm gonna have to take the long way back.
To the guys.
Caesar, we're gonna have to turn around.
Yeah, we gotta go right instead of left.
To the guys, not
keep
in the battle.
Keep focused their sails. Do nothing else but sail shots, guys. Nothing else but sails.
They're going for the back group of ours.
I know,
yeah,
I told them
to
get
regroup,
out of
yeah.
there. A back group turn at.
User left your
yeah,
channel.
Yeah, just give chase. Just give on. Go on 180. 180. And just run away from them.
Run away from them.
Yeah, go 180
and
run
away.
From away.
Them.
Ari,
bait,
do not
bait
turn
them outside of the circle.
Do not turn, Ari. Keep sailing this direction.
So far, you're a bit isolated there. They're going to cut
okay.
you.
Oh, no, I'll be okay.
Oh, Donner, you have a repair left?
Yep. Yeah, I'm repairing.
Fritzy, you need to run away from everything.
No,
just
yeah,
go straight
don't
away
repair
from
yet.
Them.
Don't repair yet.
Please repeat, Vicious.
Keep going in that direction, go away from them.
Aye.
Because their entire line is going towards you.
I have a feeling it's something like that.
How is the wind in that direction?
Yeah, Teach run 180.
It's
going...
Des Moines,
can you speed up a bit so I can get a shot away here?
Alright.
Wind is going beam reach. So I'm saying
no.
Do you see where I'm pointing, Vicious? The wind is going broad reach from me. So the wind is in
all
their
right.
backs.
Let's get
okay.
into their six. Let's
don't
get
see
into
the
their
point
six
of
and work their sails. Let's get into their six and work their sails. That is for the front of the line, 90 degrees.
Your channel.
And focus their sails. Just kill their sails.
Footsie has about 25% on his left and a full.
I have still repair kit.
Just
user left your
just
channel.
Keep on their sails. Go on 90 degree, front of our line, go on 90.
No, they're shooting warshot.
The rats are. course.
Much scared.
Okay, well, some of them are breaking off to fight Des Moines.
Some is good.
And who's using balls? Please, guys, use sail shots.
It's the two rats guys, probably.
Balls do nothing.
So, our little group up front is just going to keep kiting them while the group at the back chains them.
We need to watch that circle as well, because we're on the edge for the...
Is there any chance you can go left the mines group and the others, and then regroup with the other guys?
No.
No.
The wind will be terrible.
Most of us have our left sides completely shot, so if we do that, we'd sink.
Oh, okay. Then try to circle towards the right.
That's going to be against the wind, which is the issue.
Yeah, just lead them to the edge of the zone. Probably they take the bait.
I mean, they're basically already taking the bait.
No, the problem is that they shoot us when we are outside and we're going to die before them. It's pointless.
Okay, Edward Teach and Des Moines are going to get destroyed.
Work their sails.
Okay, Caesar and Fuzzy, let's go 2G5.
I'm probably able to disengage off that group. Not yet.
Alright, Caesar, then you go 225. Follow Sotharian.
We have different weak sides, buddy.
Oh, we have all the English fit in your my eyes, fuck.
Caesar, you're not gonna be showing them your side.
My right side.
Edouard, viens sur moi, on va sortir du cercle, on va les pouler.
I'm following you, you're good. Just making sure you're aware.
No, I know, I see.
Oh yeah.
Edward Teach, probably if you catch fire, you may want to blow up.
Yeah, then just depower and wait for him to get get beside you.
We are too far for the chains.
No, we are not. Just angle your sails.
They are turning.
Yeah, they are
not going to the edge.
Okay, as soon as the British fleet finishes turning.
If you can't angle your sails, just go with balls, though.
Okay, as soon as
they are going with balls in our sails now.
Fleet who is turning with us, they are pretty damaged. So try to revern to focus fire in revern. It is Bobzilla.
Yeah, Des Moines, and you're getting out of there, Des Moines, Sulfarian. They are leaving you alone. Great.
Yes, we see that.
Try to regroup with us somehow.
Okay, Ari, I think now we need to kite them. We need to turn 45, roughly, and escape.
Yeah, turn, do that, and change.
Line, turn 45, turn on 45.
Chain, balls.
And we'll still work their sails. At least some of us must use a sail shot, the rest can use ball.
Fuzzy, come to me.
Who's me?
Sotharian.
Des Moines, who wants to take the lead of your group there? Do you want to take the lead?
If you want.
Yeah, just go and... Alright, load ball. Load ball, primary target. Primary target for everybody, black spawn.
Get more distance, Brogue, you are too near.
Alright.
Keep going away from them, just chain them.
Alright,
The guys behind, the Moines and the others, for the moment shoot balls on their sails, try to regroup.
Ari, we need to turn zero and just get away from them.
You need to turn instantly.
Ari, we need to turn right now.
Okay, I'm turning.
Everybody,
wrong. It's gonna be against the wind, so.
Yes, but they are also.
They also,
against the
and
wind.
They have much less sails than you, so go away.
Yeah. Everybody in front of the line, 45 degrees. Just get on distance.
And go full sails, everybody.
No, full sails, 45. Get distance.
Sifan, can you lead your group towards the towers?
Yes.
Dorset?
Yeah, heard.
This story? Buster. You guys keep kiting them.
Otto, turn.
Yes, I'm turning right now.
we're gonna go through the wind, this is probably a good time.
Warman and Ghosting, history buster, you can slow down, wait for the others to turn while you keep kiting them. Shoot a bolt if you are not in range, because they are all piled up, so a single volley get like 100 kills.
That's what I'm doing, Skipper.
Oh yeah, they are, their sails are pretty hurt.
Do we want to go through the wind right now?
Yeah, let's cut through the wind.
Probably a good idea.
Go towards the towers.
We're shooting all through
the No. Zephyrian's group are going to the towers.
Let's go a bit
more.
Yeah,
that's why. Autocol, we're shooting through the wind here.
Yeah, okay, guys. Ari's group, go 315 or even 300.
270 between 315. You will get a little more wind.
Zephyrian's group, go one tick left of 315. That should give you perfect shots at all of their sails.
Dawson, you can stop.
Appeal is in a shitty situation.
Who?
We need a manual sail.
Oh yeah, appeal. Appeal,
appeal
full sail.
Appeal manual sail. Any chance you can close a bit more Silpharion towards them?
No.
Wind is so shitty right now.
The wind is basically in our face right now, it's just...
Appeal,
yeah, you should,
can you start with others?
Yes.
User joined your channel.
Hey, I need to know if one of them or any of them needs a battle.
We'll let you know, Clay.
Thank you.
But you need to manual.
Yeah.
Faster history, you need to also make a turn. Because we are gonna crash.
Ah, okay.
Crash?
Yeah, we're gonna cut our lines through, so it's better for you to turn right now.
Okay,
we have better position than them. Their sales are
better. Stop explaining too much. Just give comments.
Yeah, Donner, Ari, Brog, who already turned, try to turn even a little more and shoot Black Spawn sails. It's the most near. They're all piled up in a line.
Yeah. Ball loaded on that side, I'm just firing a full load of ball onto them.
Need to move, guys. The three guys on the back are...
Woman, let's turn right.
Yeah, I just
chain
have to turn
them.
Let them
chain
move
them.
So I don't lose us, sorry.
Bounty, chain them.
Lolo, slow down. Cover Bounty's left. Let him pass first.
I'm not sure, good side, right? Yeah.
Yep.
Zephyrion, shouldn't we
go
one
load? Load chain shot, guys, now, again.
That's pretty beautiful.
We're gonna keep this heading.
Made a rain on them.
If they start turning towards Zephyrion group, then we turn away from them.
History and Donna, you need to make the turn.
Alright, Donna,
this...
220, 270, roughly.
Yeah, the guys that can maneuver,
you,
like
can,
Brog,
can...
Donner, Ari, etc. Form a line and start
shooting
everything.
I'm too fast for you. Shit. Donner, full sails.
I'm on it.
Probably you need to slow down, Otto. Just slow down.
On it.
Or turn or whatever.
There we
I
go.
I cannot shoot them because
yeah,
look,
a bit
look at them. Look at them manual sailing. Someone is going back, someone is going left, someone right. Look, I'm looking at them. It's 10 minutes. If you look at them, they can't move. They are not moving.
Bounty, you have to watch your left.
Make it rain on them.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm overtaking.
I'm not going to go for
overpass. Oh,
good, keep controlling them.
Lolo?
Yes.
The power.
Oh no.
And battle speed.
Go ahead of me, Donner.
Live
Bounty
pass first. You have four left side. You have to cover them. Okay.
Okay.
Keep working their sails, guys.
No, Des Moines, do not go 270.
Just Lolo? stop doing it. Des Moines,
and turn
just
left a bit.
Des Moines, just stop and we will join you soon. Just shoot the sails. Don't you go right?
Don't he go right? Lolo, go left.
Des Moines, Edward Teach, can you regroup with us, please?
Don't let Ari zip up.
Nope.
And yeah.
Long time
for Ari. Behind, Donna should maybe slow down a bit.
Yeah, lead line, we are going on half speed, not full anymore.
Lolo is pushing back.
Unbelievable.
Lolo.
Yes.
It's okay, the safe in bounty's left, sir.
Yeah, you're gonna get us killed because now I'm in irons.
You're not, just use your mineral seals, get out of there.
Alright, well, Des Moines is going 270.
Fucking Jesus.
Lolo, what the
guys,
fuck?
Guys, say fear us to shoot later, stop fucking touching each other. It's really stupid. Appeal, bounce bounty back to the right direction.
Alright, full sails again.
Turn him again.
Alright, so Varian's group is out of range of
nice, good job,
chain.
Then go with ball.
Oh, did
now
somebody
yeah, so Varian, just
go
come
on
to
the
main
right
group, please.
Go
guys
towards right. Go away from them.
Okay.
Low chain.
Low chain and go right.
Also, Lolo, turn right. Don't talk to them.
Lolo, right.
Yes.
You are too near. Get away from them. Appear the Jitsbo, slow down a little and focus fire the sails of that black victory, black and white. Bounty and appeal also, so Lolo can regroup.
I want to point out the main line is right now heading away from the towers.
Yeah. We are going back to 270 and speed up, everybody, 270 and speed up and prepare to shoot through the wind again. And guys, can somebody please work on the sails of Bobby Admiral Sands and they are getting too close on us. 270, come on everybody, 270.
Oh, you will. I understand this tactic. I see, yeah.
Okay, so Farian's group 270.
So if we keep them target from distance while the circle is shrinking, they're going to lose the entire fleet. Yes.
Probably.
If we keep at least the distance where you can shoot balls through them, and you keep them target, the moment that the circle cross their line, even if some of us get into the circle, they will all going to die before us.
Alright, if you have speeded up a little bit, just shoot through the wind.
So keep chaining them if you can. While you
just
go
follow,
towards
just follow Broxeter, please. Everybody, due
go
course
the
heading is 45 degrees through the wind.
Womaner?
45 degrees through the wind.
Womaner, turn. Dorstein, turn.
Full speed, history, full speed. Oh, that will expose your. No, history. You stay on that heading, otherwise, you will expose your good side. Your bad side.
Everybody, turn 45 right now.
Apple, do you have a repair?
Yes.
Then repair.
Sylpharion, can your group go more right?
Repairing.
To get at least a shooting range?
Oh, that was
we
nice.
Can
we are
try,
going
but
45?
45 degrees, new heading, through the wind. So speed up, you should go at 270 until you have 6 knots and then shoot through the wind.
Okay, so Farian's group, we're gonna go back to 315 for a little
left
bit.
Yes. Yeah, he has.
Okay, repair.
Lolo,
are you showing your good side now or your bad side?
My good side.
Okay.
Lolo, turn right with the group.
Much better in terms of sales. Majority of us have 90. They have 73.
Vicious, Sifarian, Caesar, and me should also go 45 degrees, right?
Everybody no, should.
Everybody.
Everybody.
No, no, no.
No, we're heading for the towers, right?
You have to turn left a bit.
Head to, towards the towers.
Yeah, now 45. Towers for us. At the, then Sifarian's group.
To the towers,
there's a circle and it's shrinking.
Just turned 45 like an idiot.
Oh, you're going in the middle of the enemy fleet.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah,
just regroup,
on va
regroup with our main
bah,
fleet,
c'est ce que je fais depuis tout à l'heure, mais ça tourne pas.
Alright, Tom is our primary target. You can load ball.
User left your channel.
Alright, so Farian's group go 45 now.
Pousse poignet, il est en train de tourner. Tourne encore, prends de la vitesse.
Warmanner, why you can't try to change them? Guys, you need to help Warmanner. You need to focus fire Admiral Bobby Sands and Jules de Morris sails. They are going towards Warmanner. They're going to cut him. That
Lolo,
black
you need
and
to
white
turn.
Victory.
I try.
Alright, primary target is Mech Tom. He will show his weak side to Apple and me. Just give him something to think. I'm not sure if he repaired already, but I must.
My weather wasn't working.
Okay,
deactivate,
so make
deck,
your heading 0.
2-4 because he's too far out to give him only his deck 1.
One minute, watch out, don't get isolated.
Yeah.
He doesn't have much of a choice there.
They all repaired sails.
Turn 45, strike.
They're repairing sails?
Always
relative
to your position.
Maybe you should
I
run out
get
to
some good sales up.
To Farian's group. Just
we're almost regrouped. We're all gonna be one group soon.
But man, you need to keep going more left away from them.
He can't. It's against the wind. Okay, so Farian's group, everybody, everybody,
right.
Load chain on your right side.
Roger.
Will be chain on right side.
To our group, he would have.
And front of the line, which is Bounty Hunter, Apple. And Buster Blood Vessel, prepare to shoot for the wind. Your new heading will be 2-5, roughly.
Directions your man are going.
Turn.
Your manner should head to 0 or 45.
Gonna shock you too.
Okay.
We're turning through
is
the wind.
Is good or not?
It's gonna be. He's gonna have to turn through the wind to do that. But it's his only choice right now.
So he's moving.
Yes. Very, very slowly.
Focus yeah, Fuzzy, then Bobby just go on that heading.
Don't worry.
Try to kill Bobby Sands. He's isolated.
Lolo, you need to turn.
Alright, so Farian's group, priority target, Admiral Bobby Sands as you pass.
So this
well,
is
the back of
side.
The line, which is
Warmanner, you need to use manual, you're never going
Lolo
to get unstuck from that situation if you don't use manual.
Tom is your primary target, either with sail shots or with balls, it's up to you.
Guys, can someone check if Warmanner is doing what he's supposed to doing or not?
Can't.
Yeah, he's doing.
He is.
He's turning. Just keep shooting his sail.
But it's the wrong direction. He's going away.
Yes,
yeah, but the
Warmanner,
man is
just Warmanner, get out of there. Sales. Bobby Sands has only 49% sales. You can do that. And so far, you're probably you want to go with balls. Bobby Sands shows his weak side to you.
Yeah, guys, shoot him. They are trying to run away, so now it's the time to keep them tagged. You see how they are going towards the circle?
Otto Cole and Gizbo, yeah. Watch your sailing, especially
Caesar,
Gizbo.
Follow Safarian.
Keep them tagged and in the fight.
Yeah, you were just
angling my armor.
Stopping, yeah, you were just stopping Lolo's to cut in the window.
Try to kill Bobby Sands.
Alright, Otto Cole, hard turn over your right hand side.
Brog, can you turn your entire fleet towards Bobby Sands? So while you're going for the kill, you also
keep all of them targeted. I'm in the back of the line at the moment.
They're trying to run. If you keep them tagged, the circle is going to kill them all.
Yeah.
All you need
just
is
keep them tagged.
Yeah, Warman, if you can, shoot a volley on that guy on the left.
Don't know.
Just once, and then the red will go towards the others. Keep them tagged. Shoot a volley on that guy on the left.
Yeah, and if you can't reach them with your chain shot, just use balls.
Keep following them. Volley them. Warmander on the sails.
And take
everybody of them.
Donashok, go on 180 to 135. We'll probably get this kill shot of Tom. He's showing his weak side.
Nope.
The rest of them are running. Alright, Apple, Lolo, Ari, Mac, Tom.
Go more right.
Yes, I'm gonna...
And load ball.
Yeah.
He is on 51% sales, the rest of them are trying to run. We're just gonna go for the kills now.
If you stay like Warmanner, the direction Warman is doing, you know, you stay just barely on distance for shooting sail, the circle is going to shrink, you keep them tagged, they're all going to die.
That's
the plan.
Let's go, boys.
So just keep them tagged.
Yeah, just stay up.
Be sure to hit their sails.
Just keep in mind, this
how
is
Warmanner health points?
He's
good.
Okay. I'll just repair.
One at a time. How much?
He is good. He has 50% on one side.
Okay. Just stay at distance of shooting them. You can even go back speed for the moment.
Sails.
I need more people to go together with Warmanner.
I'm
so
on
you
it.
Keep them tagged.
Yeah, let's go on the chase here. What new course, new heading, 135.
Keep them on your left, because they are trying to go for the right, you know? But the circle is shrinking already.
Fuzzy?
Yes?
Don't turn right. Your left side is weak.
I know. I'm just trying to get closer to them, you know?
You stay behind Caesar. Oh, you go in front of them.
I'm just trying to take them.
They still have some fresh ships, y'all be careful.
Yeah, they are on the full run now.
If you guys go Warmanner direction, you're going to cut pretty much their retreat zone. They will be on the border of the circle.
They basically are at the border of the circle already.
Yeah, but that will be even more. They are trying to circle the circle, you know? And Warmanner is cutting their retreat zone.
Heard.
Suddenly, Warmanner is the hero.
What is important, guys, listen, what is important is that the moment the circle shrink, even if you receive the circle, if the first of us receive the circle, when the last of them receive it, it means that they're all going to die before one of us die.
Fuzzy,
and then you can leave.
Fuzzy, group, you need to slow down. Caesar, Fuzzy, Warmanner.
Alright, load bolts. If you're
Warmanner, you can
turn
a little more towards them now. They are trying to go even more for the board, which is fantastic.
Bobby Sanders is almost dying.
Yeah, give chase. Apple, I know you're exposing your weak side. Maybe you wanna turn.
Yeah, Warmanner, guys, listen to me. Don't shoot an entire volley on one guy. If you have more than one guy on range, shoot like, you know, one deck of cannon to one deck to the other. Try to keep as much as possible of them targeted.
Otto Cole, full sails, get fucking out of there. Your heading should be, I don't fucking know, just out of there.
Yeah.
Warmanner, slow down. Battle speeds. Warmanner, slow down. Otherwise we're going too much into the circle. Slow down, turn a little more left, keep them tagged.
Yeah, watch it. Mac Tom is turning away. We should go closer to the towers. Where are they?
People just in Fuzzy and Warmanner
ship. We're gonna make a turn through with the wind. We're gonna turn with the wind. New heading will be 0 degrees.
Edward and the boys don't now, get on the right,
everybody
stay on the
turn
left.
Out of the wind, you heading 0 degree.
Lolo, turn left a bit. Cover autos.
I know.
Yeah, good job.
That's okay. It's okay with them?
Yeah.
I can't see the circle, by the way. Can somebody tell me about the
N.
circle?
Press N.
It's almost
Oh.
Keep okay. them on your right side, so target left, like Des Moines and Edward Teach. Keep them, all your fleet on your right, and they're all going to die.
Yeah, they're all trying to escape you.
Keep them Caesar. Target, guys. Keep them target.
Orston, please turn zero. Now.
No way.
Same with you, Fuzzy.
Otto, how is your health points?
Good.
You are
it's
asking
okay.
me from my weak side, right? So.
Otto's pretty low on one side.
Caesar,
use your good side, Otto.
Yes, I'm on it.
Their guns are not going to do that much damage to you from this range.
Yeah.
Even
just
if it's your
tacked.
Weak side.
I can see the wind. You need to have the same heading of Edward Teach at the moment. So you're cutting, you know, their entire fleet going towards
left.
That direction. Because they are I trying to enter more it. Inside the circle. You need to keep them on your right. Pretty much their fleet need to be on the right of Otto and Lolo.
Yeah,
always
just
on the edge.
I feel they are so fucked.
And I suggest Manner, we are going.
Warmanner, Fuzzy, you need to go straight towards the tower. You are too much
yeah.
outside.
Well, you.
Dorsten also. You three guys need to go more center possible towards the towers.
Which is zero.
Alright.
So is Des Moines, please. Go to the tower, please. Edward Teach, go to the tower, please, too, which is 0-2-1-3-5, to 315.
Lolo, Dorsten, Fuzzy, Warmanner, go towards the towers. Caesar, you also need to start closing towards the rest of the group. The guys in the front, around Otto and Lolo, you need to keep blocking their trying to re-enter. Keep them outside. The circle is already shrinking fast. Since that your position is critical for the moment because you keep the majority of them tagged. Silpharion, you need to close a little more on the right and keeping that line of people tagged. That clog of. If you shoot Admiral
right.
Bob, pretty much you hit three people.
Everybody yeah. who's close to the fleet, Lolo, get out of there, get closer to the towers, please. Get closer to the tower. Don't get too close, just we fight them on distance. We'll do the. Let the game mechanics do the rest of them. Give the rest to them.
User joined your channel.
Try to kill Bobzilla.
He's got quite a lot of health still, Bobzilla.
Okay, never mind, then just keep them targeted.
Buzzy, can you turn right a bit? Is the wind good for you?
Okay.
Yeah, you speed up. Justin, since I watch you, you're right. They are targeting at you.
Caesar, you may want to go a little closer to 315.
Yep.
Yep.
Fight them on distance. Get even more distance if necessary. Go on 315.
Just be sure they don't run away from your distance of tagging.
Yeah, just
don't get damaged, don't expose yourself, there is no need to risk anything at the moment.
Yeah. Just go with balls and keep them tagged.
Turn right. And slow down battle speed.
If you need to go battle, keep blocking their way. They are trying to get more inside. You know, especially Thomas Cochrane. You need to chain him, you are all at chain distance.
Some
is really
escape.
Slow.
Yeah, they're all escaping here.
Yeah, that's fine. Tag as many as possible.
Let's assign the targets, okay? History, tag the victory on top, okay? to Thomas Cochrane.
Are you winning?
Gizbo DeSanti.
Yes.
Gizbo and Ari, that are more inside your group. Appeal, yeah, keep taking Bobzilla. Edward Teach, try to shoot the two guys, Cutler Beckett and Tom. Silfarion, slow down to battle speed and keep that guy on your right target, as well as the Moines. They're all trying to escape. Caesar also, keep them tagged. See, they are leaving. Guys, you need to tag them, fuck's sake.
Just tag them, just shoot into the sails.
Do the fucking sails
whatever.
And keep them tagged. The circle is going to kill them.
Yeah.
Someone needs to tag that Admiral Bobby Sands in the back. The black and white victory.
Caesar and Footsie, try to go a little more right and shoot them. Shoot that group of people. Keep them tagged.
How long is
left? Warmanner, you need to go straight for the towers. You need to go left, Warmanner.
Full sails.
Man and Doster, go straight for the towers.
Yeah.
You see they are slowing down? Keep them tagged. That four guy are almost dead. The circle is on them.
Yeah, we need to turn because Bobzilla will be trying to attack
yeah,
us.
Yeah, Warmanner, Dorsten, Fozzy, get to the towers.
Prepare sails if you need to. You're not gonna need them anyways.
I've done that.
Just leave the other guys. If they can escape, just leave them. Don't risk your own ship.
Yeah, we have some
just
guys on the back
on
like Lolo, Buster, Brog. You can go for Bobzilla.
Where's Bob Siller?
He's coming right
for
us.
Oh, he's coming right for us. Oh, he knows what we are planning to do.
Yeah.
The power.
Yeah, I will turn, I will help for Bob
Siller. Silfari, you need to turn more towards the rest.
Yeah.
Nice one.
We need to kill Bob Siller.
Oh yeah. He can fuck us up. Everybody on Bob Siller, let's move on.
Don't fall for the fucking things. You need four people, not more.
Lolo,
keep tagging.
Lolo, right, hard left.
Edward Teach, hard to your left hand side.
Lolo,
make it
yes,
180.
Yes.
History, we need to turn away right now.
I need to turn away, bro.
Go.
Yeah,
go. Ari. Everybody on.
Try the Santi left. It is two tagged. Tom is trying to run. Punch is going to get the circle pretty soon, so watch out, Footsie and Caesar.
Okay, Apple. Go full set. Keep him tagged.
It's Bobzilla.
Gizbo, use repair kit.
I have to use it before.
He's on fire, full speed. Apple, he's on fire, full speed. And
Gizbo, you need
to
turn and go towards the towers.
Try to shoot his water.
Bog, I will turn here.
Footsie, you need to go more towards the towers. Same for the guys in the middle, Edward Teach and Silfarion.
Gizbo, do you have repair?
No, I have to use it before.
We have
okay,
DPS for killing the last guys that remain instead waiting for the circle. I think it will be more efficient if we kill Thomas Cochrane, Bobzilla and Hachiroku.
Bobzilla is going down, that's for sure.
Yeah,
his history and bounty is low down. And use your good side for killing Hachiroku. And Brog also.
Oh, I'm good on all sides.
How about?
Silfarion try to shoot Bobzilla.
Yep.
Rudder broken.
Hey, stop all that cool kid, you can't give them away for free.
Hey man, he's my friend. We know each other in French.
Bobzilla sinking?
Yeah, he's also on fire, so stay away from it.
He won't.
Actually, the Moins is in a position where if these two guys he tagged die, he can leave the battle probably before sinking. They were in the circle way before him.
Des Moines, what's your timer on the...
Left 2 minutes. The two will sinking.
They're sinking?
Yes.
No armor?
In 10 seconds.
When they die, they get zero armor. All their health points vanish. User joined your channel.
They didn't take Corn Antonio.
They tried their damnedest. We held them off.
Edward, we need to get out of here, otherwise we are toast.
Salty, it's okay.
I'm today, fine. They tried to take it again.
We're still in the battle.
Yeah, in the
battle
right
now,
please.
Now.
User left your channel.
Oh, I'm perfect, Matt. I'm heading right to it.
Edward. Edward, teach.
Zilla is done, okay. Keep going inside, guys.
They are...
Focus fire, everybody.
Haiku, Roku, and
Ari,
the other guys.
Grog, Apple, Sylpharion, turn to towers. Right now, I will keep them tagged. Turn to towers.
We are very close to the towers. The circle won't get close.
Yeah, Panji is outside the circle. So, Edward Teach, try to run towards the tower and tag him with your stern chasers. He can't leave.
We have no sails and more to take.
What's your timer, Des Moines?
It's okay for the two. I will sink in the...
One is sinking, the other... Okay, don't get tagged and then you can leave. The other is dying also. Okay, they left perfectly. So Des Moines, you can leave. How much time you have?
5.
Oh.
Keep Hatcher's local tagged and I'll keep the guy behind him tagged.
Keep Tech Punch.
Ari, come back into this. I'm keeping Cochrane tagged.
The circle is shrinking, you need to run for that fucking tower. Fast. Edward is keeping tagging Punch and Tom.
That's probably your best option.
Foots, you are tagged?
Yes.
Don't shoot anything. Leave when you can.
I have a speed break, they don't catch me.
Just
it's
leave
not
when you can.
It's the circle.
That's why I didn't want to be pushed that way.
Repairing sails.
The guys Buster, Donner, Jitsbo.
Yeah, I'm sick. I can't go any faster.
Can, when you can, leave. Because the circle is going to close on you.
S3, you need
I can't believe I'm taking water.
To turn because your side is badly damaged.
Who is taking water?
Gizbom.
Gizbom's nearly dead.
Yeah, I got 560 people on fucking.
Otto, I'm on my good side. I don't need to turn.
Okay. This is you want me to leave when I can?
Yeah.
Who?
Caesar.
Where they are? What's your position?
I'm in the middle.
No, no you are fine.
Leave.
You are fine.
Okay.
You are fine. Edward, Edward, you're going to die. You're going to die anyway, so tag the guys behind you or they're going to leave.
I'm in the middle of the people, not the towers.
Buster
but the circle is still far away from you.
Buster and Donner can
attack
these two
guys. Buster and Donner, you need to leave.
Ari, turn with us.
Tire dessus avec tes canons, non c'est bon, tire dessus.
It's not a problem, man.
You okay?
Je lui tire dessus depuis tout à l'heure, t'inquiète.
Essaye de tirer sur le deuxième qui a l'arrêt derrière. Viens à gauche, viens à gauche.
Told you to
non, c'est fini, il est parti.
Ok.
Non, mais
bah, reste bien sur punch.
Ouais, je suis une punch, t'inquiète.
Maybe Edward, keep running, Edward, while you target that guy. Maybe you will make in time. He will die before you, so he will die at least 2-3 minutes before you. You will be probably in time for leaving. How is going the killing?
We're working on it. Well, it's not gonna happen, probably.
don't lose anything.
Bobby's saying surrendered, so someone's going to get that white one.
Avec tes canons de chasse, enfin d'échappe.
Ouais, mais je me remets, t'es mieux.
Tu touches les voiles, c'est bon.
How to get defeated by 20 people against 25? Tactics.
And this was completely chaos.
Who the hell? Caesar.
Keep going, man.
We need to stay together in the next port battle.
Apollo,
watch out.
Just a prank, bro.
If you can leave, leave. Footsie.
Ah, I have still enough room to the border.
Okay, keep going.
I'll make it to the towers without problems.
You target the guy behind you, Edward.
Tu le tag derrière?
Ouais, ouais, je le tag, yes.
He's like the victory tagged him.
Yeah, but the victory is going to die like 4 or 5 minutes. So
yeah,
Edward,
but he tagged him,
leave.
So it's his problem.
No, it's not a problem. The moment Edward gets the timer is 5 minutes, the victory is already 3-4 minutes away. He will going to die, and then Edward can leave before he will receive the damage from the circle.
Edward, turn.
Tantra's dead.
And.
Edward, you are ready to leave. Get ready.
Okay, Ari and the others, stop chasing that guy.
Yeah, now see him.
Skip them target and they will sink, but run run more inside. You need to have 2-3 minute advantage for the circle. Ari.
It is
only close in 3 minutes, so no worries. Ari, get back. Let them, they will survive.
You think so?
Yeah,
they will survive 3 times the timer, and you need 5-6 minutes for the circle. But for sure they're going to lose that other victory. Punch.
Edward,
Punch
leave.
Is already taking water, is dead. Punch is dead.
De quoi?
Shoot les voiles pour être sûr de le toucher.
Ah, c'est ce que je fais, mais là je crois que...
Fais demi-tour. C'est pour être sûr de le taguer. Il a plus d'armure là, non?
Good fight there, Ari.
Il a plus rien.
Ok, fonce.
But get out of there.
Ah, il est mort là, voilà.
Nickel.
Je vais sauver le Victo.
Oh yes!
The fight will leave, will finish for 2 minutes.
Ah, it's a victory, it's not a draw. They lost more than us and they got more people than us, so they can go fuck
they
themselves.
They lost 6 now.
It's a glorious victory.
And we have a port.
Yeah, that was an overwhelming win.
Yeah.
Why didn't they repair sails earlier?
And they sailed with oceans upwind. Have you seen? They completely stopped.
Oh man, I made a screenshot every minute, okay? They got completely stuck into the wind. People going right, left, ramming each other. It was a total mess. While we were forming a very good line, you know, around them, like a moon, you know? And chaining everything.
Yeah, you can't sail with ocean upwind. That's the problem.
We lost 5, they lost 6.
Yep.
Yeah, but they got like 5 people more than us.
Yeah.
We consider Chaos Knot was there. Chaos Knot was there.
I think I'll lose these other 2 victories as well. One's at outside, but we're gonna lose Ari as well.
Yeah, that was great. Good job, everybody. Really well done.
We got 20 people against 25, pretty much. But they're not going to lose that people because the timer of the battle is going to expire before the circle kills them.
But one of them has already a broken side, so you will probably sink.
No, not
in 1 minute.
Grape him.
Yeah, well, that's the only thing you can do. Grape him.
Make him pay for his crew, at least.
Jesus, turn left, Caesar.
I'm in the middle.
You too, Donner Shark.
Don't scratch Shafari's
boat.
Oh
man.
If Shafari's got a turdy's rudder, he's fucking working too hard. Oh, British humour, eh? Well,
can't believe we did it.
I got close on 2,000 sail hits there, so I'm
We started very well when we splitted our fleet in two lines and we combined all the charger shots. We just needed to keep that direction and blocking them. They got shitload of damage. You didn't realize, guys, but before any of us were in danger, they got three people leaving because they were completely destroyed on one side. They could not take the fight.
I got 1.4k sail hits.
So,
let's see. They immediately jumped out.
Let me talk. Should we take them?